Tech Mahindra is the third Nifty company that he's tracking. Agam, what's the street pricing in?
Sure. So, well, there were a lot of concerns with respect to Tech Mahindra's growth overall, but this quarter is going to see a lot of large deal wins that the company has made over the previous quarters coming in for on stream, and which is why we're expecting a strong growth for Tech Mahindra for this particular quarter. So, sequentially, we're likely to see 6% growth. Again, EBITDA margin is likely to remain stable at around 12.5%, and net profit likely to rise around 7%, and these are all sequential numbers. So, it certainly is going to be a very strong quarter for Tech Mahindra should it come out with these numbers. As I was suggesting, it's essentially the last deal wins in Q1 and Q2 which will fully show up on the books right now. There has been a little bit of an expenditure which will also go towards these deals, which is why we may not see as much margin expansion. Of course, there's a lot of cost efficiency features that the company is carrying out right now, which is why we are looking at a little bit of an expansion all the same. We are going to be keeping an eye on the pipeline as well as banking and financial along with manufacturing verticals, which may see weakness, but this quarter is going to be essentially about the communications vertical, which has scored the majority of the large deals.